does not fall off the cliff at the top of the mountain. And of course, he can take 25 steps safely, but on the 26th, he goes over the edge. He will not go over the edge unless you miss the prices of these three prizes by more than $25 total. How much is that paint?
$19.
Is that right? That's exactly right. $19. And that mountain climber stays right there. How much is that baby set?
$28.
Is that right? No. Now let's see how many steps he takes. He moves one step for every dollar that you missed the price of the baby set. The baby set was not $28, therefore she was not exactly right. There he was. Oh, $1. $1. $27. Before I ask her this next prize, four steps is the fewest ever taken by the mountain climber. If you can get that within $2, you will be the all-time champion cliffhangers player. Isn't that exciting?
Yes.
Yes. How much is the block?
$30.
$30, is that right? No. Let's see how many he goes. One, two, three. Well, she's not the champion. I'm beginning to wonder if she's even going to win. Look at, oh, he stopped me. There, she did stop. The block.
How much? $40. Showdown after this.